Android by Google. I was surprised that Skype doesn't have the app for the tablet yet.